All right, now we're going to do Dream Theater, Wits, and Requested by Pebbles.
Oh,
I recognize this. Japanese. This is the Japanese scale. Microphone stand.
Is yeah, that... it's a different all every time.
No, but that's not. It's a robot hand holding a skull.
Mm, yeah. No, I just mean that it, that's his thing. Like the Terminator.
Now it begins.
Yeah. I don't know why I'm more okay with this than the other song we reacted to.
Weird. We'll be right back.
became a ballad.
Yeah. Like, I'm going on a break. I'm leaving early, people.
This is beautiful.
Yeah, this is my favorite part. And the part before. Calculated the time.
I like that. I actually really enjoy that. And this this last, you know, part was beautiful.
Yeah.
And it was not too crazy, but it was still the crazy thing with Dream Theater. Never felt boring. I like this. This is a clear thumbs up for me.
Absolutely. Oh, you give it a straight thumbs up.
A straight.
I like half of the song. I like from before this bit came in, there was a little part that was you know, very calm, but with synth or something. From there on to the end, I liked it. The other parts, you know, there was some Japanese bits in the beginning, and then there was some other stuff that I don't really remember that well. And then there was an Arabic solo. Which I have to say, a lot of bands does that. You know, there's a, when you're gonna do an Arabic bit and an Arabic solo, they sound very similar. It wasn't bad, but you know, I started to really pay attention from half of it to the end. So that half I give a thumbs up. The other half I give a middle finger going down. So it's like a split decision thing, split thing. But I have to say, though, regardless of anything, this band do have their own style.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, sound.
Yeah.
So, you know, that's good. Mm.